another one. Look, look.
Thanks, Megan. Salsa, say hello, everyone. Good boy, Salsa. So just like Rainer, Salsa here is a California sea lion. He's 14 years old and weighs approximately 350 pounds. So our training sessions are some of our favorite sessions that we do with our animals every day at school. But we have lots of other sessions that we can interact with them as well. If he was in the brand new stages, walked. So that's how we start this. Now Salsa's kind of midway through this behavior, so he's learning to get really, really high, and then we're going to start taking this target hole or this tool away so he can start sticking on his own. So what we're going to do first is give him a little reminder, get that height really, really high, because I know he can do it, and then we'll start faking this target hole out. So anytime you guys hear me tell him the word good, that means he performed the behavior correctly, and you guys can give him a big, great round of applause, okay? So here we go. Let's go, Salsa.
Awesome interaction programs available to you guests here that include sea lions, blue whales, and
So make sure if you guys are interested in some sort of interaction program, you head on over to our discovery point where they have all the information for you. But since Salsa is already out there, we want to do a little mini interaction program right now. So who wants to help me? Come on up, buddy. What's your name? Matt, excellent. Alex, nice to meet you. This is Salsa. And before I let you touch Salsa, there are a couple of rules we have to go over, okay? The main thing is you never want to touch a sea lion here.
For the past 50 years, SeaWorld has helped rescue over 31
21,000 animals. And that's why our motto, Explore, Inspire, Act, is about all of you as well. Simple everyday actions such as recycling can help to keep our oceans clean. And that's something we can all celebrate. Sea Lion High.